As a member of the Partnership for Peace, Russia's role will be one of peacekeeping and advice. Joint military exercises have been organized, but NATO has refused to enroll its former Cold War foe yet.
I think if Russia wants to enter into that discussion with the 16 member nations of NATO at the political level, then that's where it should be held. What we're talking about at my level is the implementation of the military-to-military program, but what you have asked is really a question for the politicians to decide.
While Russian authorities are hoping for a greater say in world affairs, Defense Minister Brachev has, for now, been intent on developing a lasting friendship. The former enemies will set up offices in each other's headquarters, something that would have been unthinkable during the Cold War.